ఓం శ్రీ గురుభ్యో నమః. శ్రీ గురు చరిత్ర చాప్టర్ 26. వెన్ ఇంపుడెంట్ బ్రాహ్మిన్స్ ఇన్సిస్టెడ్ టు హ్యావ్ ఎ డిస్కషన్, శ్రీ గురు సెడ్, ఈవెన్ రిషీస్ హ్యాడ్ టు టేక్ గ్రేట్ పెయిన్స్ టు లెర్న్ వేదాస్. ఇన్ కలియుగ ద స్పాన్ ఆఫ్ లైఫ్ బీయింగ్ షార్ట్, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇంపాసిబుల్ టు లెర్న్ ఆల్ ద వేదాస్ కంప్లీట్లీ. సేజ్ భరద్వాజ ఆస్క్డ్ బ్రహ్మదేవ్ టు టీచ్ హిమ్ ద వేదాస్. బ్రహ్మదేవ్ షోడ్ హిమ్ 3 హీప్స్ ఆఫ్ వేదాస్ which appeared as huge as hills. Bharadwaj was stunned to see them. He then requested Brahmadev to give him as much of the Vedas as he could learn. Brahmadev gave him 3 handfuls of Vedas. He could not study even these. All the 3 heaps of Vedas were divided into 4 Vedas. Sage Vyas, the incarnation of Sri Vishnu, taught these 4 Vedas to his 4 disciples. He narrated Rigveda to Pailam Rishi. Rigveda's body was tall, has a prominent neck, and had a sharp sight, and was as bright as the sun. Its gotra was Atri, its god Brahma, its chandas meter Gayatri, and Upaveda Ayurveda. It has 5 parts and 6 branches. Sage Vyas narrated Vaishampayana, the second disciple, Yajurveda, which is full of rituals for different sacrifices. Its body was 5 ratni tall. 1 ratni means 13.86 inches. Its gotra was Bharadwaj. It was thin and its chandas meter was Trishtup. Its god was Mahavishnu. It was also as bright as the sun. And its upaveda was Dhanurveda. It has 86 parts. Samaveda is the third Veda, which pleases by its music. Sage Vyasa narrated this to Jaimini, his third disciple. Its body is 6 ratni tall, calm and controlled. Its lips are red and has a stick in its hand. Its gotra is Kashyap. Guru is Rudra and Chandas meter is Jati. Its Upaveda is Gandharva. It is divided in many parts. Highly learned Vyasa narrated Sumantu, his fourth disciple, the fourth Veda, other one Veda. Its god is Devesh, gotra is Bhaijan, chandas meter is Swachanda, and Upaveda is Astra Shastra. It has 9 parts and 5 kalpas. No one can know all these 4 fully. Knowing only a part of the Vedas, how do you say you know all the Vedas? Due to knowledge of Vedas, Brahmins were highly respected in the past. They were called as gods of the earth, Bhusur. Even kings worshipped them. 3 great gods were under their control due to the strength of the Vedas. Indra and other gods were afraid of the Brahmins, as they could turn a straw into a mountain and a mountain into a straw. Sri Vishnu also requested the Brahmins. In Kali Yuga, the Brahmins have given up the Vedic path, and so their power is lost. They serve lower classes, sell Vedas. Though there are several parts of the Vedas, many parts are lost. You say that you know 4 Vedas, but do you know the end of any Veda? So do not persist for discussion. Better you go away from here. Do not waste your lives in vanity. The impudent Brahmins could not appreciate Sri Guru's advice, and they still said, either do discussion with us or give us a certificate to that effect. Sri Guru was enraged to see their attitude. He said, let it be as you desire. Just as a rat cuts the sides of a box of a serpent or a butterfly jumps on a lamp, you are digging your own grave, said Sri Guru. Thus, chapter 26 completed. Om Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha.